show you how I made these, and I'm going to enter this for Mitch Peacock's tool make 18. Hope you enjoy.
Right, just a bit of rounding off to do, make it a bit more comfortable on hand.